Welcome to PLUM Landing! Biodiversity Bingo!
We're on a mission for PLUM.
We're playing, what's it called again?
Biodiversity Bingo.
Yes, Biodiversity Bingo.
Biodiversity means how many things live in your environment. It's plants and animals.
A jungle has biodiversity, but so does a city park.
This is our bingo card. These are all things that you can find in nature. So we have to find
5 of these in a row, and then we win the game.
Look over there, yellow flowers.
Oh, yeah.
PLUM sent the kids to the jungle to explore biodiversity. But you don't have to go to some faraway world.
It's like one big leap.
You can explore your own world to play this game, and you're having fun while you're doing it.
They're not yellow flowers, they're just yellow leaves.
There were 2 teams. The first team was Lucy and Henry.
This is a maple leaf, a leaf with pointy edges.
And then the second team was me and Zuzu,
a leaf with wavy edges.
We can look on the ground.
Right there.
An animal flying.
A flying animal, perfect. We found a flying animal.
Because we have all these leaves on the ground, we're finding everything already here.
Look at this one, see? Smooth.
And we found a tree taller than we are.
If you're just walking around, you might not see the biodiversity, but if you look close, you'll find a lot of living things.
I think we found our...
Oh, well, that's a flying animal.
The bee is actually on our bingo card.
But it has 6 legs.
This could be a good area to find flower. With 6 or more petals.
Yeah, of course.
We can do that. Lots of dogs.
Lots.
1, 2, 3, 4.
This is like a dog paw. We're going to suck on an animal with 4 legs.
There's some litter.
We are seeing litter.
People just throw litter and they don't care.
Litter can have bad effects on an animal habitat.
An animal can eat the trash and get sick.
Okay. Leaf with wavy edges.
Leaf with smooth edge.
A flower with 6 or more petals.
Tree with smooth bark.
And a tree taller than you are.
We go to bingo.
Yes!
Finally. I think that me and Zuzu won because we got our first one in 10 minutes and they took 30 minutes.
This tree can give us 2 squares.
Here it is smooth bark.
Yet here it has rough bark.
And this one that says a tree that's taller than you. That's 3.
Ooh, bingo.
Bingo!
Yes. Bingo! But it doesn't matter who won, because we got to see all kinds of biodiversity. And that's what the game is about.
We already got bingo, so we're still looking for stuff because it's fun.
Explore your world and then tell PLUM about it at the PLUM landing site at pbskids.org.